Vamos in the bag.
See? I told you, that's the best seat in the house, my brother. Ain't nobody bother you up there. Ahí tú puedes comer tranquilo, right? Puerto Ricans do, but we sitting in the staircase. Whoa, you sitting in mama chevo.
Last night, right after the party, I call my mom and immediately she tells me, oh my god, look who I ran into, my friend who dressed up, we had given a bar, da 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 da. She went to her best friend's house because she was also doing a Christmas Eve party, and she met the Grinch, which was pretty freaking cool. I bet you I could do better makeup than that. He was just wearing a mask, but still really cool. I'm wearing the lipstick, the Selena Gomez Rare Beauty lipstick that I showed you guys in my last video. I wanted to show you guys what I got for Christmas because I was just itching, and it's all a part of the aesthetic while I tell you guys a little bit about how Christmas went. Because the next morning we ended up going to my mom's house and we had breakfast, pancakes, eggs, breakfast potatoes. We gave each other presents. That was really nice. I brought my dog Cosmo because he's been getting a little bit older lately, and like his back leg has been giving out on him. He's going blind, he don't got no teeth, and he had a lot of energy and he still used to play with me about like a year ago, but lately he's just been like, now it's settling in like, oh my god, my dog is gonna die soon because he's getting older. And I got a little emotional the other day because, you know, thinking about it, like it might be our last Christmas with him. That's why my mom wanted me to bring him so she could take pictures with him and hug him and kiss him, and you know, because we don't know how much longer we're gonna have with him. Hopefully I got another good year and a half with him. He is 15 years old, and smaller dogs like long-haired Chihuahuas tend to live a little bit longer, but you know, I'm a little sad because my little, you know, playful Chihuahua that just love balls and to run and play with me, now all he wants to do is sleep, cuddle, and attempt to walk around, because he doesn't, but you know. At my mom's house, we got dressed up for our PJs, and my grandma the night before got me these cute little, like, little bit naughty, little bit nice shoes. And like, to be honest, I definitely wish that they both said like little naughty. After my mom's house, when we got home, I had to do the thing because I didn't get to do it last year. I wanted to do it in front of my fireplace, and I even bought this like little dog ornament that you can hang on the tree for 2022, but I think I might scratch it out and write 23, because I attempted to do a dog shoot, and yes, it took many takes because my dog has a lot of energy and Cosmo doesn't. So it's like trying to get them both to sit next to each other and not move, because my dog kept wanting to check on Cosmo and Cosmo didn't want to pick up his head. And I just wanted to get him to sit, stay still, let me take this picture. But you know what? One of them came out really, really, really cute. And I was really happy about that. I just had a whole dog shoot right in front of my Christmas tree. And then for Christmas dinner, I ended up going and cooking a pie, a pernil, which for those of you who aren't Puerto Rican, is pulled pork. Cooked the whole pork shoulder. My boyfriend, he tore it apart off that bone. And it was awesome. The pie looked like it came out good, but now I got all this molasses that I don't know what to do with. Can y'all let me know with some recipes for that? Because I might have to start baking cookies or something, because I bought cornstarch, I bought whipping cream, I bought molasses, and I like, now I need to use that stuff because I used it to bake one pumpkin pie. Now we get to it. We finally get to see what this man has gotten me for Christmas. I was so excited. I mean, who knew what it was gonna be, but it was all in the same theme. Can you guess what he thinks I like? So he got me in my stocking two little Bratz minis, and they're both Chloe, which is really cute. But I told him, I'm like, oh, this is the OG Chloe. Just like I got an OG 20th anniversary Yasmin, this is the OG Cool Bratz Chloe. I was like, I want these, but the big ones. Like every minis that I see, I'm like, oh my god, I want them, but the big ones. So we can just put them two girls right there. And then he also put like a Rick and Morty bag full of oregano, you know, in my stocking. So that was cute of him. And then he got me the Walmart collection that they released. He got me both nail polish, which I don't even want to open, but to be honest, I do want to see how the sparkly one is. It's really cute. And it looks like it has like each of the girls on a different nail polish. So I'm about to check that out. And then here's the palette for you. It's still sealed. I'm probably gonna end up using it because it's got a cute little mirror and some like neutral looking colors and a little bit two shimmers, I believe. But this one got messed up in the packaging. Walmart, you owe me money because that should have a B on it, just like the rest of them. And then these are the different, I'm about to open them right now because these guys are unopened. And I didn't flip out about these gifts as much as I flipped out about the last gift that I'm about to show you that he got me with the same theme. Of course, he got me all Bratz stuff. So I did rip the box just a little slightly, but I wanted to get these out. Okay, so we got a hello. Shout out Christine. But it looks like it looks like Chloe's on the hollow one, and it looks really cute. Lord knows we love a good hollow. It's kind of clear though, so it looks like it's a better like top coat to like give some shimmer to whatever your nails are. I twist it too much, it goes like this. But they all say Bratz. But oddly enough, this purple one is like misprinted because it's to the side. The rest of them are on the top. Jade is definitely on the black, which is interesting. But let me see this. I actually do love black nail polish, especially for Halloween time. So that's interesting because, you know, she's been very sporty, nerdy. It just depends what kind of jade you know, she's always the fashionista. So black was an interesting choice. I feel like they should have gave her pink because that's like her icon is pink. But it looks like the pink one they gave to Sasha, I believe this is. So by the process of elimination, it means that Yasmin is the purple. Taste beauty. There you go. Now for the final thing that I want to open that I was literally, when I saw it, I screamed because I used to have one of these when I was a little girl, because back when they used to come out with like the little pamphlets and stuff like that, I used to like be like, Mom, this is at Walmart. I want all this stuff. You know, kind of like the Toys R Us books, but for just Bratz stuff, they would like put them in the doll packs. And he got me a Bratz blanket. Oh my God, I was like, oh my God, I had a blanket. I had bed sheets, I had pillowcases. I had all kinds of stuff. I want to save this paper because it's really cute. But just like this scarf, where it's got like the girls on it and it says Bratz. And then I'm just gonna like cut the barcode and the other part out. Oh my God, I can see a cool cat. But if cool cat is green, like why? There's pink already in it. She should have been pink. It's her color. Why do you guys do this? Oh my God! So on this side, it's got Yasmin is purple again. I guess they just decided that purple is Yasmin's colors. But I love it. I'm in love with it. Either way, it's so soft. Like, don't be mad when y'all see me wear these. But they gave Sasha her color. And her hair is really pretty and it feels so soft. And then we got Chloe with her blue, of course. And then Jade with a green for some fucking reason, even though they should have given her pink. I thought there was pink in this because on the package it looks pink, but actually it's Sasha's like peachy color. Well, I'd like to give you guys a merry, very merry Christmas. we'll see what the year has to come. I have another video planned. I'm going back over 2023 and my whole journey, because I've had like 1,000 different journeys over the years with like 1,000 different people. Went on a whirlpool. It was the worst and best year of my life. And it's really crazy that it's over, but hopefully next year we'll see what there is to bring. Feliz Navidad, Merry Christmas. If you don't celebrate Christmas, Happy Holidays. Hope you enjoyed time with your family, regardless whatever you celebrate.